Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome back to DC Legends of Tomorrow Season 2, Episode 7. In this episode, we will be concluding the story arc of Heroes vs. Aliens. So without further ado, let's go. Supergirl. What's happening? Okay. You should tell Caitlin though. I'd say there's no need. I don't think so too. Of course. I understand what Stein is saying. He has to. Bruh. Life imitates art. To talk to it? Yeah. Whoa. Oof. Harsh. It would be super cool to travel through time, though. Do it, Barry. Accept full responsibility. Spoke too soon. Fair, well, I mean, not really fair, but what Barry wanted to do. Except he had no reason to, and you did. That's true. Those flex. That's sweet, guys. Let's hope. Only way I know how, he says. Ah, the team looks exquisite. GG. The weight, the physics. Oh, shiz. Nice. This looks like a job for Supergirl. Like, barely. Nice. Turned into water? Maybe not really retreating, but regrouping. I don't trust this ending. Yeah, I thought so too. It's too fast. There's something here. Really? Even Rory? Dude, that's cool. That's awesome. Superman and Supergirl. That's true. That's true.
Like. That's what it is. That was pretty good. That was cool. I liked it. I liked the ending. So yeah, that was about it, guys, and I will see you in the next video. See you then.